what I call the dhikr challenge. It's a three-part prescription. The first is you absolutely, positively, never, ever negotiate your salah. Your salah is just something that keeps you alive. I call it spiritual oxygen because it actually is. Number two is the adhkar. Some is better than none. Do not be an all or none people. Please. It's shaitan's biggest trick. All or none. No, Allah is not all or none. Anything is better than nothing. Alright? So before you sleep, finally the Quran. Stay connected to the book of Allah. Even if it's one ayah. One ayah that you read, you recite, even you listen to. We have so many apps now. And just stay connected to the sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ.